says that a man found on April 8th along floodwaters in the Ohio River died from hypothermia. His death has now been ruled an accident. Stephen Flowers was reported missing on April 5th. His body was found several days later. The coroner says it appears that Flowers' truck got stuck along South Weinbach. When he was unable to free the truck, Flowers walked away. The coroner says that Flowers had some physical disabilities, which likely made mobility more difficult.